On a critical week for Congress, at the Capitol, a noticeable absence.
Mr. McCain.
Senator John McCain at Walter Reed Medical Center in treatment for brain cancer. His office emphasizing tonight he looks forward to returning to work as soon as possible. His daughter getting emotional today on The View with former Vice President Joe Biden, whose son died 2.5 years ago.
Your son, Beau, had the same cancer that my father was diagnosed with 6 months ago. And I'm sorry.
But there's a lot of hope, babe.
I think about Beau almost every day. And I was told, sorry, that this doesn't get easier.
The moment, poignant and personal.
It's not about me. It's about everyone.
It is about everyone. But look, one of the things that gave Beau courage, my word, was John.
Mm-hmm.
Your dad, you may remember when you were a little kid, your dad took care of my Beau. Beau talked about your dad's courage, not about illness, but about his courage.
Diagnosed over the summer, McCain, this winter, has seemed to struggle at times getting around the Capitol, physically weaker.
Hi, Senator.
But still ribbing reporters.
The treatment is very difficult. John has kept his senatorial duties at a level that it just blows my mind.
Now, in one of his life's biggest battles, the senator fighting hard. Hallie Jackson, NBC News.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.